We are talking about Errol Spence defending from the left-right combos. Errol Spence rolled Mikey Garcia's hook. Mikey threw the right hook, but Errol Spence fell back into his tendency of parrying the straight right hand coming after the left hand punch. He does so by extending his left glove forward and leaning backwards at the same time. He also ended being squared up, with his both shoulders facing the opponent, as it is often the case with Errol Spence.